Jordan Love backed up from center mound shotgun. Looks left side to throw, lets it fly, goes into the end zone, has a receiver, and a defensive back who got turned around. They call it a touchdown? I mean, this is next level up tempo. And why not? They give it to Darwin Thompson, and he gets into the end zone. And also back in the mix here is a Pumba. Manley Williams, 49, as an edge rusher in this defense. And Akoteo into the backfield. And what a bounce by Darwin Thompson. Touchdown, Utah State. He bounced away from Akoteo and Picanso. So again, Cole McDonald, this time looks left side. Ursula, his first catch tonight. The stacking that's going on here by Utah State. But they're bringing seven players and a quick hit and breaks a tackle. Joe Ursula, touchdown number 15 in the pass game, number 16 overall.
54 yards, and that's what you do when you see zero coverage.
Which is not the norm. When your second quarterback comes in, you oftentimes see a change in the style of plays that have been called. And look out, Gerald Bright, nobody home. 47-yard touchdown run. Boy, now inside the 40 of Utah State. McDonald has time. Looks home run. Touchdown. Devin Stubblefield. 2 weeks in a row.
38 yards.